And it is a backyard comedy and a candle show. So I'm really excited. You have locks. I thought you had braids in yesterday. No, these are my locks. Yes, I do not take good care of them. It's on me because I do makeup almost every day. So, thank you, babe. I do makeup almost every day. I'll be wearing wigs almost every day. So any type of retwist I do myself, especially right here. Just goes out. This is literally good for me as well. But you know what? I love my life. I'm booked and blessed. So that means sometimes I'll be having food. That's all right. That's why I'm not wearing your natural Afro. Oh, don't worry. No. I used to wear my natural Afro. What time is it where you're from? It is 6:28. What time is it where you're from? Y'all let me know if the music is too loud. I love to, you know, listen to music. Baby Gemini, who is a hi partner?
Hey.
Yeah, y'all let me know if you can hear me well or if my music is too loud, because sometimes I have it louder than I am. I'm an hour ahead of you. Oh, awesome. I mean, the timing is probably a little better. I always do my makeup in the background and stuff. Getting ready for the night. Okay, so today I'm going to be flesh tone. Shave under your arms. What the hell? It's 1:28 a.m. in Sweden. Oh my gosh, well hello Sweden. Yeah. Okay, so here we go. Proud of was like one of the societal cues to figure out if you wanted him or not. I guess. I don't know. She's 6 feet under. Wow, wow, wow. Definitely control her thing for sure. Y'all, I'm going to do some sacred geometry today. I'm going to get my base on. Sometimes I can. We went to follow each other on Instagram. And she goes, wait, it's Jasmine too. the other Haleys and ask them how they spell and judge them. Haley, do it. Taylor's my good sense. I'm just, yeah, so now eating fruit pebbles right at the bottom of the chat. You deserve better. You do deserve better than out the box. Just get it out the way. Thank you so much. Have some more. Last night we did a Cats the Musical show and we were like making fun of Cats the Musical and I actually really liked my makeup. I was so nervous. Oh my gosh, that space always makes me so nervous because everybody's so talented. I mean, there's aerial poles and liras and skitterings. Everybody was so messy. It was at Sky Candy. And I really like everybody like that works there and the owner. They always give me really good vibes when I'm there. And I don't feel like they're judging. I feel like they're uplifting me. I love that. I love that shit so much. It's so good. I feel like the milk won't be just nice. I meant the bowl. You deserve a bowl. You deserve another step for the ritual that is feeding yourself. Your makeup slave. Thank you. I had so much fun. I did a duet with my drag child. And like we both had a great time, but we both kind of felt similar, like, oh my god. We want to do better. Now bowls are horrible. I cannot relate. Okay, so my mom actually. Here we go. I should put red down here first. Baby, I think she's calling about the tickets for Everest. She's not okay. No, I did not call.
Oh, okay. Well, they decided to go
call. Yeah, I'm sorry. I forgot.
Well, I can call.
I kept saying, yeah, that I needed a call. I just kept forgetting. We have to do it over?
Well, yeah, it holds the same, but not the price. So
it might not be the same, okay. texted them earlier. Do y'all celebrate the holiday that's coming up? What y'all doing? I don't. So, I ain't doing nothing but sleeping. Oh, so do we need, like, the birth certificate?
Well, no, we're asking. They're asking so they can reach out. What name you have to know.
Pretty sure it could be whatever name, because they don't have an ID.
It says a legal name.
Okay, well then, yeah, we need to go.
So
we need to go with one on the birth certificate, just in case they ask.
The one that's on the birth certificate. Thank you.
testing, testing. I love you. I love you. Huh? I love you too. Which one, red or black? So she bought the tickets?
Thank you.
do this when I'm done with my bass and before I set it, so that I like really stays there and I'm not trying to put highlighter on top of the powdery set face. I really want the impact of the highlighter. All of this thing. Like, I'm obviously not going to be simple, because I'm going to give myself some secret geometry in the middle of my face. I'm going to show you the inspiration in just a second. If you use Twitch, you can go over to my Twitch, and you can see the inspirations there. Yeah, once I set this, it's not going to double out of the brush that I've used already. And now I'm going to set mainly underneath. Once you put the setting powder on your face, you're creating a mattifying effect. So putting the highlight first means that that shine is gonna stay even after I put the highlight on, which is what I want. So I'm gonna let this sit for just a couple minutes. And I wasted all this product, the foundation. Thank you. myself available for stuff. I'm just not. I'm trying to make myself like somebody who can, like, be consistent with certain things. I'm just like, I'm just not doing that. But lately, I've been leaning into the fact that I'm like a spontaneous person. And it's okay to have a plan sometimes, but sometimes it's okay to just, like, go off and do something. Just go and do it. It doesn't have to be scheduled, it doesn't have to be planned. I schedule pretty much like everything in my life, like time to like talk to people or whatnot. And to be honest, that time goes by so fast that it just doesn't feel like I have enough time to talk to everybody I care about. And that shit is sometimes breaking down. Balance back in my life. is performing. Oh, come back. What's your drag name? Because now I think pieces are starting to come together. What's your drag name? And, like, what is your performance name? What kind of performance did you do? I want to know. But I like this blush. And I like how you can still see my highlight underneath it. I'm going to add a little bit more to that highlight, but now I don't have to, like, work as hard. You know? Are you good, honey?
Yeah.
No, I don't have one. We don't know each other. Oh, okay. I was like, wait a second. So I had a friend whose name used to be Envy LaFleur. Some sacred geometry. The last time I did this, I did red neon. Hi, Larkin. How are you?
Hey, Larkin.
You should say, hey, Larkin. The last time I did this geometry, I did it in red last week, and it was nice, but I don't know if it gave what I really wanted. So now, considering what other color, but it has to match with... so mad at myself for missing your kitty cat stream. Oh my gosh, and it was actually kind of awesome. I'm so sorry I missed that. The smart serve certifications required for serving alcohol in the province were automatically expired as I was doing the test. Oh, dang. They have them all expired at the same time? Can you only take the test at a certain time? Well, the older ones like mine never expired, but they implemented expiry. Oh. Did I do a totally different angle? I just have to do a bad eyebrows today. Contour looks so good. Lovely chiseled face. Thank you. Alright, I'm ready to go ahead and rub. Eyebrows eat. Thank you. They're actually uneven, like this, angled this way, and this is angled this way a little bit. But I think once I put on like three eyes and stuff like that, it'll be fine. nipples are irresistible. Aw. Thank you.
Okay, alrighty. Yeah, I know, that was nice, right?
Yeah, that
I did not want it to stop. Yeah. Okay, we're switching it up. We're switching up the vibe a little bit. That post query glow giving all the loving vibes. Yes. It's amazing. Do you know if you're gonna be going next week or not? I think it's next week, right? No, Mark. You're supposed to be going to Chicago, Drew. Hi, Brayden. How are you? Just keeps getting bigger and bigger, and it does not match the other side. I'm having a really asymmetrical day because this brow is crooked too. So what are you making for dinner? safe space. Oh, good. I'm really glad. Since we just couldn't make it work, anniversary is 2 weeks away. I will go another time. Oh, you canceled. I understand that completely, and I'm sorry. I love you.
Friends, when I started the stream, I felt so motivated. Now, I just simply am not. I would like to just go to sleep. I feel like I have a painful day. Pretty sure I just saw someone text in my group chat. I'm switching all my songs to slow songs. It's been a long day. Guess we all doing slow songs. You're doing good work though. Ooh, chicken leg, baked beans, pasta salad, and rice and beans. Honey, you are eating good. To do more than what I wanted. Thank you so much, honey. How is your weekend going? Do you have plans tomorrow? She's moving from Austin. Oh my gosh, that's where I live. Aww, where do y'all live? Oh, big eyeliner, makeup.
just stand there and look at them with your eyes and they will still be mesmerized. Thank you. I'm thinking about making my makeup smaller than I originally planned. I really wanted to do a sacred geometry look with the third eye. But now I'm feeling like it's going to be a little bit too much to focus on. But also, I have got this, so I have an experience. I want to bring the feelings that I have. So I'm taking a clean brush now, like it's already clean, there's nothing on it. I'm going to use that to blend this here. Because we want there just to be enough of a blend. It's not like a harsh line. This perspective, your makeup is always remarkable. Oh, thank you. Trying to give like goth goddess makeup. I feel like this is real close. We're getting there. If you do a basic beauty look, you have that skill level. Yes. I think that what I'm gonna do for this is just the sacred geometry part. So it's gonna be the part where I just have to trust myself and just start drawing lines. Where's my paint? He shows the white from yesterday. I think the tiger one, the cat one. Yeah. Maybe. Will you please get my? Oh, actually, never mind. They're right here. Here's the first pass. This is the kitty from yesterday. Yeah, they Brayden was, I think, there for part of the live. And Larkin didn't get to see it all. Larkin loves cats. And here's the second pass for the kitty one. Which people in the stream last night said that this one was their favorite because you can see the lips and the eyeliner more. But as you can see, I did an under eye illusion for the eye. But But I did it to where it looked like cat eyes, like cat pupils. I had so much fun yesterday. I felt like a jellicle cat. We just had a great time. Really was like cutting up over cats yesterday. It was really cute. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna show y'all what my reference is real quick. Looks so good. I couldn't stay. I was at work, so I missed the end. Oh, it's okay. Thank you so much, though, because I felt like a lot of love and support. So that made me really happy. Thank you. All right, let's see. We'll do this right here so y'all can see. I think I'm gonna do this. Or, hold on a second. This. Something like this. Triangle right here. Okay? Like this one right there. Alright? Jellicle, yes. I remember having a really funny conversation about cats wanting to look. Doing your black cat look ages ago. Oh my gosh. I was probably talking about how much I really did not like the CGI musical. Okay, that line is pretty straight, right? The precision of the angles the first time is crazy. Thank you. I think this is pretty good, right? Thank you. Thank you. So now what I want is right here in the center. Okay, I'm just giving myself a little point of reference. You were with Alexis, I remember, because she agreed with me that Elaine Page hits different. Yeah, I must have been at the old apartment. Thank you. explain why this geometry is sacred? Yes, because mathematically, we've been trying to figure out what the foundation and the building blocks of life are. And molecular structures naturally form triangles and circles. So it just makes me think that that's kind of like the sacred basis in which things are built. Triangles have a meaning if they're pointing down? I actually do not know. I just think naturally, as above, so below. Medicine, but of course my nose is still running. This is pretty good. I love that. I'm fascinated by familiar patterns and microscopic images. Same. And also, you know, this, they studied the effect that words have on the molecular structure of water. And when the connotations of the words are positive meanings, the structures are really beautiful and balanced. But whenever the meaning is negative, they're so distorted. And I just think that that's like, I would like to make this black light reactive, but I don't really know what colors would go well with this.
The yellow is just the rose.
Yeah, but the yellow comes up this kind of greenish color.
Okay.
That's what I'm trying to think of. I feel like it's too green.
It's a little lighter.
Drawing on my lips, so.
And let me see what lashes I'm wearing. I can wear my huge lashes. Let's see.
Maybe not.
So that's a fierce advice for the girl. How would you walk about?
She'd bark if they were coming to the door.
Janice, a good girl.
I'm sleepy as fuck. Oh, I'm so sleepy. said I'll see you next time. See you next time. Thanks for dropping in. Decide what colors my lights should be. They're gonna glow. I feel like they deserve a color. I'm just trying to think about what it would be. Turquoise, because I don't do it often. It's okay to try new things, and I think I'm ready for that. And because I need to hurry up and decide. So we'll see how this looks. Just Did y'all see Jonas running around in the back? Probably can on Twitch.
Oh, they probably see that too.
Yeah.
No, I don't want to play. No.
Janice, please.
I rubbed the heck out of her.
I know. That wasn't a...
No.
Hey. The dog's acting wild.
I shouldn't have rubbed.
She was one of some pets from a puppy. The tail and a click clack. Yeah, we love you, baby. Larkin said, we love you, baby. Yes, we do. But Janice really do expect us to stop what we're doing and play with her. She said. She said, but I said play. No, I said play. Yeah, I said pets. She does expect her pets as well. She does. She said, I want to be petted now. Janice is kind of similar to a cat. Or sometimes I feel like I better do what she wants me to do. Very cat energy, very much. Some kind of way. I don't know if it's looking how I wanted it to look, but it's looking like something. Huh? That's how much time I got left?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'll be alright. I'm almost done. I'm like to the end now. Okay, so I want this to look like neon lights. So I'm making sure this line is like thinner than the pastel colors. I don't know if I liked it. like electricity or like energy. This might actually be working out. A second ago, I was really wondering what I was doing with my life, actually. But I don't know. I didn't put off years of education. Okay, somebody is messaging me. But who? I'm going to then. Oh shit.
I don't have anybody's information.
Shit, yeah. I didn't even think of it till now because I just assumed your mom was gonna be there. I'll see if I can recompensate them or something. I tried, I'm sorry. It's just, yeah, today I wasn't able to do it, but I love them very much, and I want to do that for them. Yeah. Okay, actually, this is kind of rad. So now I think I can do a little something with this. Oh, I hate that. Messing my eyes up left and right. Oh my gosh, this is hilarious. Okay. Let's go ahead and bring that back where it was. We need to go ahead and humble these eyes right now. You did try it, that's for sure. You did. but this look is gorgeous. Hi, Ari Oxenfree. Thank you very much. How are you doing today? Huh? Fiber optic lights. Yes. I want a rhinestone right in the middle.
Oh.
Ooh.
Probably need to stand up.
Yeah. I want an AB crystal, and then I want to use alright. Lash glue. Just a little bit where you want to put it, but a little bit on the rhinestone. This upside down and spill like red, white, and blue confetti stars all over the place. Wonderful. I was never gonna use those, but now. That was annoying. I had a lazy Sunday. Yes, we all deserve that. I know, probably on stream, this is not noticeable at all, but for me, it is. Oh my gosh, thank you. You say that and I see all my flaws, but I appreciate you so much. tonight, an hour and a half. Sorry, I guess I don't need it handed to me quite yet.
So. Oh, okay.
Sorry.
I'm gonna just lay right here on the seat.
Okay.
You can turn around and grab it.
Thank you, baby.
Oh.
How many numbers am I doing tonight? 3. I'm doing 2 shows, 3 numbers. Well, maybe 4. Second one, sometimes we do 3 numbers. And the second show I'm doing tonight is my weekly show that I'm on, called Sirens. Sometimes we have spotlights, Ari. Because I know you was talking about getting booked in other places and stuff, so. Yes, it is. But I perform outside in the Texas heat, and my edges, these are like literally my edges right here. If I glue it any closer, I'm going to be gluing it onto my makeup. And I don't want to do that. Alright, so while this is setting, I'm going to go ahead and start getting dressed. And I'll be back, and y'all can tell me if you like it. Actually, let me just go ahead and put on my lashes. I don't know if I want to wear my big jumbo fake ones. I think they might be too big for this. I don't need them. Too big? Maybe. I wore them yesterday for the cat show. I don't need to always wear the biggest lashes in the thing. Hey, thank you for those freaking... Thank you for those gifts, honeys. So y'all know I'm streaming on both TikTok and Twitch, so sometimes you might see me replying to stuff that's not on your screen. It's because I'm replying to stuff on a different screen. What it is like some of them look like they're the same lash until you put them on. Too big, a little smaller in my opinion. I agree. I feel like if I had an under eye illusion, that would be good, but with too big lashes, I feel like I was losing my eyes. Like you wasn't able to see them right. And I didn't do too much as far as like the eye makeup goes. But still covering all of it is kind of not. I wish I had my own lash line. I just go through whatever lashes I want for the day. Style of the day type shit. These are the same lash, but one's a lefty, one's a righty. I mean, they're both righties. That's your passion? Where am I from? I'm from Austin. Where are you from? Well, I mean, like, I live in Austin, I should say. Oh my god. Alright, I'm getting mad now. I'm getting a little upset. Okay. found a matching pair and then ripped one of them on accident. This is very annoying. This is like the last step. Make me mad. This is making me mad. No, I'm just annoyed. It's like all of them have like makeup or something in it. Awesome, thank you. How are you, DZ Nation? Welcome in. The lashes are clearly not made of sacred molecular triangles, right? That doesn't normally make me go faster, but I love where this is going. Thank you, I'm almost done. How are you, T? Life is home, so better. Yay, I'm glad. I prayed for y'all. Thank you. Just trying to make it a full look that's executed instead of just an idea. It's a full moon. I'm performing at a show called High Priestess. And I am leading with the opening ritual. Something inspire you to do this look? I'm definitely like a spiritual person, and it's like the full moon, and I was just thinking about all the building blocks of life, like everything that builds up what life is, and if you could visualize it, what are the building blocks of life, what are the molecular structures of life, and science has already proven what that looks like. A lot of times when molecules bind together, you know, it gets to three, they look like triangles. And those triangles tend to connect together, you know, whenever there's a void of an electron, another electron is attracted to it in order to make other molecular structures. Cash App or do you use Zelle? Yes, my Cash App is gothessjasmine. What? Wait, why? Why are you sending me so? Mascara got me. My nose is running again. I took my allergy medicine too. Gotta do it. It's nature. Nature calls. Do mascara one more time just to make sure. Detangled. I had such a good day today. I saw an older friend of mine, like by chance, and it was just very like nice. We got to eat together. Like me and DC went for brunch. We went for food. The first place we went to, the wait was like 2 hours. You know what? The reason why I hate these lashes because they're like so straight. I went there to play it up. Eyelash curler. Yeah, we went to one place, the wait was like 2 hours, and it was also a weird vibe. Like, we went out to the sitting area where they were having people wait, but there were so many empty tables that we were just like, okay, maybe they just don't have the staff or whatever. Anyways, you know what, we're not even gonna go into that. Anyways, we left there and went to another place, just we were driving by it, and my partner was like, okay, those are people we relate to, let's just pull in. And then we got inside, one of my friends was sitting at the table with their partner, so we actually sat with them. The lemongrass will definitely help you with your other allergies, so that you can go get a lemongrass plant. Thank you.
Thank you.
Because, honey, I really need it. Okay, I wish these lashes were bigger. Performer, and I think that the bigger the lash, it gets you closer to God. That's also one that I play. How do I feel about this? This hurts. It's because one of my eyes is shaped different. Like, I chewed more on one side than the other, so it's like different. Oh, it's got this jasmine with the S instead of a Z. Better now, yeah. Your voice is a little soft to hear. Okay, thank you. Alright, let's do another layer of glue, and then we're gonna put our wig on, and then we get dressed.
Well, I see your hair.
Oh, yeah. But I can just use a little oil when I take it off tonight instead of ripping it off. But because of how many numbers I'm doing and the first one's outside, my sweat might just do the job first, so who knows. Baby, will you get my silicone band out of the suitcase that I brought with me yesterday? Right. Wig glue do you use? This is the hair or something. Bold hole.
Where is that wig?
Okay, now it's working again. I just said a thank you. I will check in when I get off. And I will buy a lemongrass plant. I hope they have some for sale, like Lowe's or Home Depot or something. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with my mic. It was going in and out. I found out my whole stream from yesterday, there was no audio. Like, the whole stream. No, I was taking them out of here.
Okay.
All right, so here is my wig. Okay, it's time to go. All right, and the music stopped right on time. Oh my gosh, the signs are here, friends. Okay, here we go.
There's a few pieces in the
Few pieces what?
Like they're sticking out of the brilliant.
Oh, okay. Well, that I don't mind.
Do you want me to get it?
Right now, I'm just trying to get the wig glued down. Oh. Okay. Where's that silicone band? Right here. Alright, the band is to help glue the wig down and make sure it stays. I'm gonna sweat so much, I don't know if that's gonna be the case. Okay, and then see, here's all my edges. This is where they would lay if they. Oh my god, y'all. They're so crusty too. But you know what? I am still handsome, so just gonna keep putting it on here. I'll cry about it later. Hi, GG Foz. Tell your partner I said hello, baby. One of my followers, T, said hello.
Hello.
T's daughter is a loctician.
Nice.
And T live in Florida. T daughter live in Indiana.
Where?
Indiana. Yeah, T got land in Anchorage and
that's
been
awesome.
Married to her wife for like 23 years or so.
That's amazing.
I know. We really be getting to know each other on stream. I love that. okay. Well done for time. Thank you, Larkin. I feel really good. She said cool about your hair. Yay. Okay. Now I'm pinning this down. So it don't look too big, like right here in the middle of the wig. That's where like the closure is.
You can do the same hairstyle with that wig down in Louisiana.
Which one?
The wrong
one. Oh yeah, I just keep forgetting about that damn wig. Love the little charms in the wig. Thank you. I have so much more, but while performing, I've lost a lot of them. So. We love stream friends. Literally, stream friends become real friends. So that's just how I feel. So that's when I like started streaming, was in like 2020, and I really met friends that I've met in real life now. We got each other freaking numbers. We've met in real life. We've spent birthdays together, Larkin. So, yeah. You know, doing your hair. Yes, good. I told my daughter what we talked about, doing your hair. Yay. Please, Lord, help. Help. My partner's laughing at me. I want to start some music, but I'm about to go, so I'm not going to put any more on. I feel like this is good enough. We've got the band on. And now it's time for me to get dressed. So I have this cute hair with some wooden beads wrapped in it. I got my Africa charm. I got chain. I've got a lot in it, okay? So right now I'm going to go ahead and get dressed. And I'll be right back. Because I got most of my...
we got most of it out.
Yeah, exactly. So all I got to do is get dressed.
We,
I'll be right back. go back to this. Okay, does my belly dance fit? Okay. Belly dancer.
Shake your body like a belly dancer.
Right. Oh, okay, so you need I don't
socks.
Know who sings that song, but.
Socks, right or no?
Oh, shit.
Yes.
Oh, okay. It goes like this. Okay. I makeshifted a dress situation today. Not like the dress itself is makeshifted, it's that I used fabric to kind of see if I could manipulate my own little. Goddess dress, like a drapery situation. And I think I got it. Larkin, thank you so much for that compliment, by the way. I love that book. You bought me that book. And that was a beautiful compliment because I feel sometimes that I do belong in an African art book. Alright, so I took this fabric and I like folded it in half and then I folded it in half, kind of. I don't know how to explain it. And then I like tied it all up here. So it's like a dress and pants at the same time. I don't know how to like explain that. But so here is like the dress thing, and then here it is from the back. So it like has like a low drape and it's open on the side. I don't really know how to explain that. I'll show it to you. Okay. So you see. Okay? So it's got like a low back. And I'm making sure it's gonna stay with the corset. Okay? And we'll do the corset underneath here. Like this. It should be good. Oh, fabric's in the way. Okay. Do it over here. Okay. I am a goddess. I am a deity. And that means that sometimes my outfits are going to be complicated. But always. I think I like this, yeah. But I don't know.
That was great.
Okay. And in the back, it still gives. Okay. All right.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, I should be okay. I'm not gonna tighten my corset all the way because it's hot outside. It is so weird working in silence. My mind is racing. Okay. Oh, I feel good. Yes, welcome back, Brayden. I'm going to turn off the green screen thing so we can actually see the look a little bit more. Okay. All right. Okay, friends. So this is the front of the look. Which is still subject to change because it was like a cowl neck. Here's the back. I feel beautiful and otherworldly, but the original plan like included a little bit more coverage of the top, so you couldn't really tell what was underneath it. I just don't know what I want. Oh, I like this. Okay, and so I'm just gonna take this off when I get closer, just to make sure my hair is actually laid. And here is my outfit. Ooh, I feel pretty. Okay, this is it. And I got my earrings on, Ankh earrings, and I have snake labradorite earrings, and I'm putting on my face ring, putting on my engagement ring. And I have my shoes already. I'm wearing platform Crocs, but that suitcase over there.
Oh,
I have some shoes.
The suitcase?
Yeah, just so that I can change in the car. I don't have to wear
another. Do you need this
wig
this month?
Here's my Work Your Magic bag. This has all my extras. Love it. Thank you so much. I love that it's like revealing and not at the same time. And I think it's beautiful. Okay. That being said, it is time for me to go. I love my look. Thank you so much for being here with me. I love y'all. Here's the final look again. I feel pretty good about it. And you know what? I'm going to go be rad now. So I hope y'all have a great night. I hope y'all... can you see my shoes? Oh, yeah. No, I already packed them up. But I will try to post a video of them. But I love y'all so much. Thank you for being here. Holla at me later.